Floyd Money Mayweather, seconds after Dustin Poirier stopped Conor McGregor, TKO'd him in the second round, Floyd Mayweather posted that Conor can't win in his own sport. And if Conor comes back to boxing and fights Pacquiao, it's like his leftovers eating his leftovers. That's what Floyd Mayweather is saying. My leftovers eating my leftovers. Then Floyd says that he saw this quote that said, Conor McGregor and Floyd Mayweather act the same. Conor gets praised and Floyd gets hated. And this is what Floyd has to say about that quote. Check this out. I've seen this post and my take on it is that the world knows con artist McLoser can steal everything from me and be loved, but I'm hated. That just lets you know that racism still exists. You know, that bum will never be me or be on my level. I'm just built different. My mindset is on another planet. My skills are second to none. I'm a natural born winner. And yes, I talk a lot of trash, but every time I back it up. This is what they hate. It's sad that you could be a poor black kid from the ghetto that has dealt with racism your whole life and work extremely hard to put yourself and your family in a better position. And most of the hate comes from my own people. Conor can't even win in his own sport. But talking about coming back to boxing to fight Pacquiao, nobody wants to see that. It's like my leftovers eating my leftovers. People ask me all the time, is there racism in boxing? Yes, there's racism everywhere. There's racism in life. There's racism in boxing. Boxing is not this world that's protected from it. And I see it. It sucks, but sometimes if you have black fighters or Mexican fighters or minorities, they don't get the same from the establishment or from the media, or they're held to a different standard. So from that, Floyd is right. Floyd and Conor do talk trash and are very confident, and Conor gets a lot of love for it, and Floyd gets a lot of hate for it. But I'll share with you something because I know this personally. Conor's a good guy that does a lot for charity. I've reached out to his team on different occasions, and they always responded. And I've reached out to Floyd on different occasions for charity stuff too, and he also responds. So they do things in the community away from the limelight, things that nobody knows about. They're good people. Fighters in general are great people. They know what it's like to struggle. They know Conor came from very, very humble beginnings, and so did Floyd. And they both became rich beyond their imagination. Mayweather's a billionaire. So there you have it. And right now all the talk is about, because Conor lost to Dustin Poirier, who is going to fight Manny Pacquiao next? Is it Ryan Garcia? Is it Errol Spence? Is it Mikey Garcia? Is the Ryan fight exhibition? Is it a real fight? Is it a 147, 144, or 140? So a lot of questions right now. What is next for Manny Pacquiao? And what is next for Conor? Does he fight Nate Diaz? Does he get into boxing? A lot of people want to see Conor McGregor and Adrian Broner. I did a poll on ES News, and that got, I think, the majority of the votes, and a lot of people voted, almost 200,000 people. So there you have it. Eli Sekbak reporting.